And the Flyers start out with it. A pass in on the left wing. A drop pass then by Provorov. A centering feed didn't work. And Leivo has some room on the right side with one man back. Gauthier jumping into the rush. Leivo getting a shot away. He scores! A little give and go with Mitch Marner. And it was just that quick. The pass to Marner came right back to Leivo. And he slams it home. It's 5-0.
So the pointless streak for Marner comes to an end. And Josh Leivo has his third of the season. And first on home ice. As a quick release by Josh Leivo. But what was important about the give and go is Leivo, when he throws it to Marner, he puts himself in a great shooting position.
And he keeps his stick on the ice. He was expecting the return. Yeah,
he's a right-handed shot on the left wing side. He didn't get caught up, tied up on the backhand where you can't do anything with it. He got in that Brett Hull mode where he was facing the net.